I was taking a trip on the plane the other day, wishing I could get out. When the man next to me saw the book in my hand, and then he asked me what it was about. So I settled back in my seat, a bestseller, I said, a history and mystery in one. And then I opened the book and began to read of Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John.
He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. Angels gathered round him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I Am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, and made the blind to see again. And for the first time here on earth,
not a new book, it's a Bible, he said, and I've heard it all before. I've tried religion, it's shame and guilt, I don't need it anymore. It's superstition, a made-up tale, just to help the weak to survive. Let me read it again, I said, but listen closely, this is gonna change your life. What more could there be? He's dead. See, they hung him, put nails in his hands, and a crown of thorns on his head. I said I'll read it again, but this time there's more. I believe this is true. His death wasn't the end, but the beginning of life that's completed in you. Don't you know?